Okay, bomb baiting for carp. Here we go, Trey. Go for it. All right, we've just bomb baited. Now we're gonna set up for the gear. See what happens. Beautiful morning. Now it's time to catch a big carp. We have one rod set up here in the corner. Okay, we got three rods set. Look at how dead calm it is. There's been one carp jumping already. Let's see what happens. Nice and calm, cloudy day. Here come the carp. The quiet before the storm. Oh, we lost him. All right, this is the first bite. Oh, look at him. The bubbles up.